When I started painting, I realized that I have to stay close to what really is my own personal identity. Of course, my own Christian culture, and realized that within my Northern Protestant Christian culture, there actually is no tradition of painting at all, especially not in a combination of painting and churches. The painting that I made of Simon of Cyrene, what is kind of interesting about it is that I always tend to use models that are available to me. So friends that I know, people that I grew up with. When I looked into Simon of Cyrene, I noticed that throughout art history, you can actually see that he was actually an African figure because of the location of the city of Cyrene, which is in northern Africa. And I thought that was really interesting that within this world of predominantly white figures, you all of a sudden have an African figure in there as well. And this really gave me the opportunity to use a model with a beautiful different type of skin tone. But on the other hand, it also gave me the opportunity to paint the moment surrounding the crucifixion, because within my culture, it's not really usual to depict Jesus or Christ himself, but to kind of paint that moment through the eyes of Christ himself. Being, of course, a painter that paints images from the Bible, and here in Washington, there being a museum that is about the Bible, we really thought it was a good match. But to be here today and see actually these paintings in real life, in a real museum, it's, as you might see, I'm not that old. So it's really something amazing, and I'm really grateful for the experience.